I think synthetic biology is an area where you can really explore your imagination. I think you can combine different concepts, combine interdisciplinary sciences, biology, and some sorts of engineering, and get to the interesting new results. Besides, the implications of synthetic biology are fantastic. I mean, you can look now at the use of synthetic biology in medicine, in health, in the industry. It's coming into the materials, and I think young people also want to make the mark, want to be involved in the technology that's probably be the dominant in the next century.